My daughter is two now, and yeah, it's a fun age, you know. Like, she is the most arrogant person I've ever met in my life. She just walks around like she could beat up everybody, like at all. And I'm like, why? It's all toddlers. All toddlers are like that. And I was thinking about it. It's because, like, literally their whole life, all they hear is just like, "You're the best. You're the smartest. You're the strongest." You know, that's all they hear all the time. So they think they're like, "Yeah, I'm awesome." You know, like, I'm a good dad. I'm a really good dad. But it's still, when a 2-year-old says something like, "I'm way faster than you, Dad," like, it still takes a lot of restraint to not just, like, lean down and whisper, like, "You got nothing, homie." You know, like, "You want a race? Whoa, I'm already there. Where are you? What?"
And you should subscribe to Comedy Works YouTube channel.
YouTube channel.
Right here, hit the button.
Is there a button there?
There's a big button right here.
I don't know what you're